Hi, this is TJ with Bullridge Plumbing. We are at 1116 Mulberry Avenue making a dirty movie in the sewer. So we are 94 feet out. I accessed the sewer through the roof vent. I don't see a clean out downstairs, and we didn't want to pull the toilet. We didn't have a homeowner permission. We're going to start backing up here. We are in a plastic sewer line. You can see a lot of sludge buildup on the lines here. So I'm definitely going to recommend that we treat this sewer with some Bio-1 to help break that sludge down. It's a natural enzyme that helps eat away at that stuff just to make sure that we don't have any buildup and issues later on. Everything appears to be in pretty good condition. You can see that sludge down on the bottom right in here. And in some spots it's worse than others. Actually, one of the worst spots is just right after the vent turns to go to the sewer inside. Not seeing any standing water or anything. We did not make it all the way to the city tap. We probably could if we had access to a clean out or the toilet inside, but we'll settle for a roof vent. Right here we transition from the plastic to the cast iron that's under the ground inside. You can see the sludge and the buildup in here. A lot of this comes from your kitchen line, and then right here is where we start turning up. So we've got 20 feet from the roof to the basement, which is about right because we've got a two-story house. From what we can see, aside from the Bio-1, there are no recommendations. Our roof.